Hello and a very warm welcome to my channel. This is Manisha here today and you're watching Chalo Ghar Sajaayen. Guys, first of all, I'm really sorry for not being able to upload a video for such a long time. Now since I'm back, I'm going to start a whole new series on Chalo Ghar Sajaayen that's called 15 Shades of Lamp. Good. As the name suggests, I'll be sharing 15 exciting and beautiful ideas of lampshades with you in this series. So, let's get started with the very first lampshade idea. For this, we have to take a plastic bottle. Cut it now. Make some slits. Twisting them. This is how we have to do it. Backward, inward. Backward, cross, inward. Backward, cross, inward. One is remaining, we have to just fold it and tuck it inside the previous ones. This part is a little tricky but not so hard. And there you have the basic structure of your lamp. Now we have to cut this part off. There. You have the basic shape of lamp. Now we can color it. I'm using all metallic color because I want to give it a little transparent feel. You can use acrylic also, but then acrylic won't be really transparent, it will be opaque. When it's all colored, it looks going to look like this. I'm going to use this simple pattern for decoration. Ready. I've used a small bottle for showing you the procedure, but of course for the final final lamp, you're going to use a big bottle. So let's see how it looks lit. Well guys, this is it for today. Hope you liked the video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel for more such creative and exciting ideas. And do stay tuned for this entire series, 15 Shades of Lamps. I'll see you next week with my new video upload. Till then, stay happy, stay blessed, and keep creating. Bye guys.